You fishing?
There we go. I got him that time.
Full for you. Swimming towards your side of the hole. Oh, that's why.
No, calico.
There we go. Little guy. He's tiny. Yeah. Oh, gave chase, whatever it was.
As he came out of nowhere, Travis. I wasn't even looking. I felt the rod pump. I felt the rod pump on that. Oh, he's wrapping around the transverses. That's a big fat.
Get him? I can hear the ice on the tip of that thing.
Yeah.
Subtle bite.
That's why. Look at that. I got it. That was very, very soft, that bite.
Maybe another calico.
It just a little bump. I just saw it and I set the hook and I'm like, I'm not waiting. Nope. The flat slab.
Not very big. Not fighting. Going left and right a lot.
Oh my God. Can you slab her?
Oh man, he's fighting.
Show this guy off 15 today.
Woo! Fall too. You have better luck than I am, because I'm doing that and they're not even following it up.
You got me.
Yep. Wow, I saw that rod there. Not fighting very good.
Nicking the rod down now.
Seems to work pretty good.
The chasing thing?
The chasing thing, yeah.
I just got set and I was ready to look over at the graph.
Something just pulled mine down real slow.
Go back. It's me.
Oh, it's you? Oh, look at the mess.
Wait. Are you serious?
What? Is that my lure?
No, the other, yours is in him. Pick him up. Your lure's in his mouth. hang on.
He must have hit it on the way down.
He grabbed both of them.
How the fuck did that happen?
I don't know. Here. I caught. Look. Oh, we're gonna fish both of them. You caught him and I caught him.
How'd that happen? Make it a slab. Put another slab in the freezer. Now, little guys, if we keep catching them, they need to get there. another calico slab. Come on.
It feels good. It feels good. Probably tastes good too.
No,
just a gill.
Brothers. Very big. I think we may need to drill some more holes.